Shabbat Shalom. David goes to the doctor. He says, "Doc, I don't know what's wrong with me. I woke up this morning and I looked in the mirror, and whatever hair I have left is white and wiry. My skin is wrinkled and blotchy, and my eyes are bloodshot and bulging out of their sockets, and my face is so pale, I look like a corpse. Doc, what's wrong with me?" And the doctor looks at David and says, "Well, Dave, at least there's nothing wrong with your eyesight." You know, sometimes we need to focus on the positive. We need to focus on the good things as well. Focus on the strengths. This week's parasha contains more commandments than any other parasha in the Torah. 74 commandments out of the 613 are contained in this week's parasha of Ki Tetzé. And amongst them is the commandment to honor your word. Stay true to that which you said you'll do. A Jew's word is his honor. It's binding. But in the precise words of the Torah, Moses tells the Jews that whatever issues forth from your lips, whatever comes out of your lips, tishmor va'asita, you should observe and do. You need to fulfill whatever comes out of your lips. Now, according to Jewish law and Jewish practice, the first thing which emerges from our lips every morning should be, modeh ani lefanecha melech chai v'kayam shechezarta bi nishmati b'chemla rabba emunatecha. We turn to God as we open our eyes in the morning and say, "Thank you, Hashem, for restoring my soul to me, for reinvigorating me with another day of life, of energy. I went to sleep last night and I was tired, I was formatted. Now I've woken up, at least sometimes, feeling rejuvenated and refreshed. And the first thing we say every day should be, thank you, Hashem, for giving me another day." Those are the first things, the first words which issue forth from our lips. And that, the sages tell us, is what Moses is telling us that we need to observe and do. We need to stay true to the words which come out of our lips. We start the day with an attitude of gratitude, thanking Hashem, counting our blessings, looking for the positives, looking at the plus side, looking at the upside. And that is the attitude that we should carry with us throughout the day. We should honor the words which come from our lips. The very first lips, words which issue forth from our lips in the morning should be honored the whole day. We should go through the whole day looking for the positives, looking for the silver linings, for the blessings, and maintaining an attitude of gratitude throughout the day. The wise men tell us that we are not grateful because we're happy. Happiness doesn't lead to gratitude. Gratitude leads to happiness. If we look for the blessings, if we adopt a constant attitude of gratitude, yes, there are difficulties, but if we look on the bright side and we look for what's right and we count our blessings and we try to find the things for which we can be grateful, that is what leads to happiness. I wish you a happy, joyous Shabbat Shalom.